like a pair of Jean Tierney eyes. Tramonti's mouth on for size. A little fuller though, a mouth so soft there's no end of romance.
What's a mouth got to do with romance?
You gotta ask, you never know.
I've been with more than you, my friend.
None of yours won't second slow. Man, I'll come back for more.
Yeah, to me.
Boys, 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 when I'm in line for my miracle and the preacher is all set to go, I know just what I'll ask for. But I'm not telling you, Alicia, you stop squabbling and pretend you're actually listening.
Oh, pretty please, Violet, with sugar on top.
If I had juicy hair and a face to match it, no traces anywhere of a wayward hatchet, I could be centuries shooting on location in some far-off tiny nation. Oh, with lips like those, I'd look almost shameless. Oh, but I have a nose. Now I'm pure and blameless. If centuries isn't that, if I threw you a glance and I let it linger, I could wrap you around my finger. Oh, one of Bardo's, why should she be stingy? Oh, throwing her toes, mine are just too dingy. I'd give the preacher my mountain for those. I love her all, I love her all, I love her all to pieces.
Preacher for some Ursula Andress legs.
I think my legs are fine.
No, no, no. But rising out of the ocean, that white Dr. No bikini.
What's the matter with my legs?
Nothing. They're long.
Then why'd you bring them up at all?
What you need is Ursula Andress there.
I can't believe you just said that.
Not that it matters to me, but you say a leading lady is what you want to be.
Judy Garland's pretty chin, but Grace Kelly's little nose with Rita Hayworth's skin, but Ava Gardner for the eyebrows, Bergman cheekbones under gypsy eyes. I could shine like a moonbeam on the silk of a ball. To